the next type of question we have is, explain the following terms. First term is natality. As we know, natality is also called as a birth rate. We have to explain it like, it is the number of children born per 1000 living person per year. It is also called as birth rate. Next is population density. Population density is the total number of individuals per square kilometer in an area at a time. Third is death rate, which is also called as a mortality rate. It is the number of deaths per 1000 of population per year.